Hey, bosses. Got the guy with this copy of Dre's phone.
Head back to the office when you're ready, partner.
Hey, what's up, Imani? Shit, what we got?
Young dude, snappy dresser. Took me like 2 seconds to find his Life Invader profile. He's a club promoter.
Now you sure he's the one with Dre's phone?
Well, his status is 1,000 likes, and this god is leaking the most exclusive tracks you've ever heard to 100 exclusive ticket holders, so...
Damn! So where do we find him?
According to the Ride app, he went from the club to the marina.
Shit, I guess we'll start there. Hey, what's up, y'all?
Hey, so here's the deal. The promoter leaves the club, gets a car to the marina. Then, the marina's CCTV shows him getting onto a green Toro speedboat.
Oh, okay. So we start with the boat, right?
Right. The GPS system on board will have a record of what he's been using it for.
Okay, so it's gotta be something there to lead us to the party where he's gonna play that music at.
Pussy shouldn't be provoking.
Hey, Mani, you there?
Yep. What's up?
Hey, look, tell my partner what you was telling me just now.
Okay, the marina's CCTV feed shows the promoter guy has a green Toro speedboat. If you can find it, the GPS system should tell us where it's been.
And look, if the phone ain't there, you can bet there's going to be something to lead us to the party where he's going to do the leak at.
When you get there, find the Toro and fire it up. If we're lucky, the GPS will have a waypoint or tracker on where he's been going. Okay, when you find the Toro, start it up. Get the onboard GPS working, and if we're lucky, it'll have a recent destination or waypoint or something.
Thank you.
So here's the...
Hey, Ma...
anything on there that might help us, send me a pic. Maybe something that'll tell us where he's planning to throw this thing. We're looking for anything that'll help us work out where he's holding the party. If you see anything, just snap a pic and send it to me. Okay, that's Dre, and that looks like the Diamond Casino.
So that's the venue for his league party, huh?
Uh-oh.
I'll look into it. Hey, don't you have a penthouse there?
Me? Hell no.
No, I mean the other boss.
Hey, Imani, this snooping through our shit has got to... Wait a minute, you got a penthouse at the Diamond? Hell no.
Yeah, how about we compare notes later and focus on getting off the yacht going with armed guards? Okay, we got Dre here, and we got the Diamond Casino.
Oh, so that's where he gonna do the big reveal at, huh?
Yeah, most likely. I'll have a look. Hey, don't you have a penthouse there?
Wait, man, you got a penthouse and a super yacht? Man, who the fuck did you rob?
According to my research, everybody.
Ha! Now that's why you my motherfucking partner. Okay, but look, get your ass up out of here, because we got more motherfuckers to rob real soon.
Bingo. That's Dre, and that's the Diamond Casino.
So that's where you gonna leak Dre's tracks, huh?
Yeah, bet. I'll check it out.
Alright, shit, job done. Hey, partner, get off the boat. Wait a minute, you got a penthouse at the Diamond? Hell no.
Yeah, how about we compare notes later and focus on getting off the yacht crawling with armed guards?
Yeah.
Merryweather, for all your private security needs. How can I help? A helicopter will be with you shortly.
We got you covered.
Too. Not that I'm looking for your personal data or anything.
Hey, good luck with that. I mean, they nice and all, but from what I've seen, shit, yachts bring they own kind of fucking trouble.
like the Diamond Casino.
So that's the venue for his league party, huh?
I'll look into it. Hey, don't you have a penthouse there?
Me? Hell no.
No, I mean the other boss.
Hey, Imani, this stupid door shit has got to... Wait a minute, you got a penthouse at the Diamond? Hell no.
Yeah, how about we compare notes later and focus on getting off the yacht calling with armed guards? That's Drake, and that looks like...
One eternity later.
So that's the venue for his league party, huh?
I'll look into it. Hey, don't you have a penthouse there?
Me? Hell no.
No, I mean the other boss.
Imani, you there?
Yep. What's up?
So, boss, don't you own one of these yachts, too? Not that I'm looking for your personal data or anything.
Hey, good luck with that. I mean, they nice and all, but from what I've seen, shit, yachts bring they own kind of fucking trouble.
Aye, system engaged.
Send me a pic. Okay, we got Dre here, and we got...
Hey, Imani, you there?
Yep. What's up?
Hey, look, tell my partner what you was telling me just now.
Okay, the Marina's CCTV feed shows the promoter guy has a green Toro speedboat. If you can find it, the GPS system should tell us where it's been.
And look, if the phone ain't there, you can bet there's going to be something to lead us to the party where he's going to do the leak at.